Sometimes, if I see a hairball in the house, I sit next to it and stare for a really long time, because it was a part of me once. It's still a part of me. Is it dead? Was it alive with me? We might have chosen different paths in life, but here we are, still together.